Nomad's Dream, Beyond Boundaries and Borders.
Hello and welcome back to Cinema for a Cause presents Nomad's Dream. I am Dipankita and our today's guest is Ms. Pritha Das. Pritha is professionally a business consultant and she is a great wanderer by passion. So today, let's not wait for anything else. Let's go for the trip with Pritha.
Nomad's Dream, Beyond Boundaries and Borders.
I have spent the later part of my life in South India and I happen to visit a lot of places from there. One of the places that I keep on visiting and revisiting is Goa. So you get a unique flavor in itself. The place has three different kind of culture associated with it. The central part being primarily the Portuguese colony. The northern part is where you'll find all the parties and the entertainment places being located. The major hotels, shacks is where you find in the northern part of Goa. But the part which I like the most is South Goa in itself. And there's a place called Butterfly Beach, which is a virgin beach. You have to have a walk of almost 15 to 20 minutes to reach the beach from wherever you keep your vehicle. Because this is apparently a forest where you need to traverse to get to the beach. And this is a butterfly shaped beach, which is extremely pristine to have a look at. So that's about the places that I visited and I loved. I would like to visit in near future is Norway, because I have always been fascinated by Aurora Borealis and I want to actually have a look in look at it from a place as serene as Norway. Probably I need to visit there in December or in later part of winter to have a proper look. So that's what I want to actually go about.
Nomad's Dream, Beyond Boundaries and Borders.
Thank you so much to Pritha for taking us to this amazing trip. But now we are eagerly waiting for your response. You have to take us to a location of your choice, and to do that you have to WhatsApp me in 90733-11094, or you can also email me at dipankita.ghosh1999@gmail.com. Stay home, stay safe. I hope Team Nomad's Dream can help you to make your lockdown days better. So keep watching, keep supporting us.